Hello, my name is Tari and I am 12. I live in Ghana with my family. We are four, or five, with the indigo, my little pet dog named Chia. As I was telling you, we are four, my mother, Marta, my father, Oscar, and my little sister, that she's only 10 years old. Our hobbies, I enjoy listening to music and drawing, but I love a lot playing sports, such as football with my friends or tennis, because I can meet more my friends and it's my favorite sport. I play tennis in Club Tennis Blancas, where the famous person of my village that I'm going to explain you starts her professional career, and his name is Marina Basols. Marina Basols was born at Blancas the 30th of December of 1999. She starts playing tennis when only 7 years old, and starts her career, when I tell you, in Club Tennis y Padel Blancas. Marina scored her best rate in the 2018, the last year, with being the 338th ranking mundial. But now, she's only the 383. Marina is the best European human player of tennis. Marina is also playing in Club Tennis Barcelona, under the orders of her coach personal, Marc Pallarès. Marina has done more titles than 2015. She won the Champions of Lindon, French, Brella, Italia, Masters Sub 16, again French, another time Italia, two endings in Alemania and one Prat Llobregat. Marina is not the only person famous in her family. Her cousin, Victor Basols, is also a professional padel player, and one day I can be like her playing tennis, because she motivates me to play tennis. Thanks for your attention, and bye.